Oh, it's so high up. I'm a little bit scared of heights, guys. Oh, I'm gonna have a little bite of my sandwich. I'm getting kind of hungry. And the oxygen is going, levels are going down up here. We're quite high up. Oh, this is so spooky. I really don't know what to expect when I get up there. There's gonna be like a treasure chest. Lots of money or gold and diamonds. I don't know, but I can't wait to show my parents when they wake up in the morning. They're gonna be so surprised. Make sure to use star code I am Santa if you're buying Robux. Make sure to leave a thumbs up on this video and subscribe. Oh, what a long day at school, but it's finally over. Why is my locker open? Who opened my locker? Hello? Hello? Oh, I stayed late after school to study for an exam, but it looks like no one else is here. But my locker's been opened. Maybe it was me who forgot to close it before? I don't know. Wait, what's this? Wait. What is this? Is this like a treasure chest map or something? A scavenger hunt? I knew this day would come. I cannot believe it. I cannot believe it. I found it. I found a treasure map. I just need to take it home now. I need to study it and make sure I can actually find the treasure. Did someone put that in my locker? Someone who wanted me to find it and find the treasure? Imagine if it's money or gold or diamonds. And I'll be able to buy a mansion for my family so we don't have to live in the worst house in Brookhaven. That would be amazing. I need to get ready. I'm gonna go on an adventure. I can't believe it. I'm so excited. Okay. Oh my God. Mom, Dad. Oh, they're probably still at work. Oh, they're definitely still at work, but it's fine. I need to get everything ready. I need to make sure I have everything with me. I don't know if I have much stuff with me, but do I have a backpack or something? I need something so I could bring some stuff because I don't know where this is. I need to figure out where this map is supposed to take me. It kind of looks like it's the crosses at the mountain in Brookhaven right over there. It looks like it's on top of the mountain. Oh no, that's gonna take a while to get there. And especially because I don't really have a car or anything like that, I'm gonna have to walk all the way. Okay, let me just pack some stuff. There we go. I have some food with me. I have a bag with some warm clothes. I think I'm ready to go. I should maybe stop by the grocery store and see if I can get something from there. I mean, it's very important that when you go out on an adventure that you bring a lot of water and food in case you get hungry or thirsty. So we should probably go do that real quick. Oh no, the sun is going down. Do you think I'm gonna be able to do this today still? Do you think that maybe it's a better idea to do it tomorrow? No, but what if someone else has seen the treasure map before me and are already on their way up there? I need to make sure I get there on time before anyone else does. All right, let's see. What should I get? I should probably get some, okay, a bag of crisps. Get a bag of crisps. I'm gonna get some pizza and I am gonna get a sandwich. And last thing I'm gonna get is this purple drink, whatever this is. There we go. Perfect. All right, thank you so much. Bye. Oh my God, I can't believe it. The journey begins. Chef tried to have gotten like a flashlight or something. Maybe I can borrow one at the police station. I hope they have a flashlight in here. I'm sure they would borrow. Let me borrow it. Is there a flashlight? Hello? Hello? Oh, there's one right here. I should be able to use this one, right? Because I definitely need some light when going up that dark mountain. I don't even know if there's any lights up there at all. Actually, it looks pretty lit up there. I'm so excited. I can't believe this. I found my own treasure map. I need to make sure to read it and make sure that I am actually heading the right direction and going the right way. But I definitely think it is on top of that mountain. Oh my God, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. It's kind of spooky now though. It's really late at night and Noah's really out in Brookhaven at this time. All right, we need to get up there. It looked like there's still so much light up there though. Don't know how that works. Maybe it's the moon and the sun reflecting on the moon that's still making it bright. I don't know. Oh, look at this. There's like a quad bike up there. All right, drone ride. I hope I don't have to take the drone. That sounds kind of scary. Let's try to get up this mountain. Whew. Oh my God. Oh my God, it's so tiring. I need to have something to drink. Oh, it's so high up. I'm a little bit scared of heights, guys. Oh, I'm gonna have a little bite of my sandwich. I'm getting kind of hungry. And the oxygen is going, levels are going down up here. We're quite high up. Oh, this is so spooky. I really don't know what to expect when I get up there. There's gonna be like a treasure chest. Lots of money or gold and diamonds. I don't know, but I can't wait to show my parents when they wake up in the morning. They're gonna be so surprised. I'm gonna buy them a new house, a new car, and everything, and they're never gonna have to work a day more in their lives. Just go on holidays and vacation and just have the best time. Okay, all right, we're almost up there. Come on. Almost. Oh my god. Wait, isn't that Bob from school? Bob? Is that you?
Hi, Santa. You figured out my map.
Wait, where's the treasure? Where's the treasure? What? I spent all my money on food and stuff because I thought...
Treasure?
Yes, I spent all my money on food because I thought I was gonna find like a treasure chest with full of money or diamonds or something.
There's no treasure.
Oh, wait, what? Wait, you're saying you're the one who put the map inside of my locker? You broke into my locker? Don't understand what you're saying right now.
That was me.
I can't believe it. You broke into my locker. You broke into my locker and put a treasure chest there. You gave me hope. I thought I was going to actually get some diamonds and stuff.
I wanted to meet you up here.
I understand that now.
So I could tell you how much I like you.
I'm sorry, Bob. But we're good friends, but I don't like you that way.
These flowers are for you.
Oh, thank you, Bob. It's just, I wish you would have just told me at school or something, because I mean, it's really late now and I need to go home.
I wanted to do something special.
Yeah, I understand that, but it's, I got false hope. I thought I was gonna be able to buy a new house, a new car and everything for my parents, but now it was nothing. It was just you who has a crush on me. I'm sorry, Bob, to disappoint you, but I don't have a crush on you back. I'm sorry. I thought we were just good friends, okay? It'd be weird otherwise.
You don't?
No, I don't, Bob. I'm sorry.
You don't like me too?
No, I'm sorry. I'm thirsty. I'm walking up this entire mountain. The oxygen levels are really bad up here.
But I did all of this for you.
Well, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna have to go now, Bob, okay? Save those flowers for someone else. Buy them, give them to your mom or something.
Wait, don't go.
I'm gonna have to go now.
Just give me a chance.
I'm sorry. Oh no, how am I supposed to get down from here? It's so steep.
Please.
Oh no, stop it. Get away from me now. Stop it, Bob. Stop it. Oh my god, I'm not having you chase me down this mountain. Ah, my god, he's literally chasing me. I can't get down this mountain, it's too steep. Oh my god, oh my god. Ah, oh my god. Oh my god, I just fell. Ah, oh no, he's chasing me. He's literally chasing me. Okay, you know what? Fine, I'll take the drone. Oh my god, he's down there. I feel so bad for him, but then again, why did he chase me like that? Oh my god, I'm so high up. Ooh, oh my god. Oh, this is not good. I'm so scared. Just need to get home safely and then everything's gonna be okay. It's just another day in Brookhaven, right? I just thought I was gonna get billions and billions of dollars, but it's okay. It's just a guy who had a crush on me. Oh no, was I too harsh on him? I feel kind of bad. Oh, but I'm sorry. You can't just force yourself to love someone, if you know what I mean. All right, how do I get down from here? How do I get, am I supposed to jump? Excuse me? Oh my god. Ah! Oh my god. Okay, I'm fine. All right. Oof, okay. All right, guys, I'm gonna go into my parents now. I'm just not gonna tell them what happened. All right. Well, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. I love you guys so much, and I'm gonna see you soon with another video. Bye!